Hi friends, in this video I'll show you how to use the soundpool component in Sketchware. For using that, I am here inserting two buttons, and I'll use two sound pools. For that we first have to go to sound manager and add the sounds which we want to play. So here I am adding two sounds. First is an arrow sound. And I am adding another sound, which is a message sound. After that, go to logic and create a sound pool component, new sound pool. After that, in onCreate method, you will find these new components. Use a sound pool, create max stream, and since I have used two sounds, I will set this to two. If we have only one sound, we have to set it to one. After that, add a new number variable, one for each sound which you have added. Since I have added two sounds, I will add two number variables, S1 and S2. After that, set S1 and S2 to the sound which you want, which you have added. So here I have added two sounds. I'll set the sound pool of both the sounds. I am setting the first sound pool to arrow and the second sound pool to message. After this, we have to go to button one and set the sound one and sound two to stream. Now I am setting on button one click, it will stream the first sound. This option will automatically play the sound. And stream ID, the first sound has stream ID 1 and second sound has stream ID 2. So on button one click, I want to play the first sound, that's why I'm using sound ID 1. On button 2 click, I will use S2 and stream sound ID 2. This number of times is 1. And if I add another number here, it will increase number of times. If I add 2, it will play 3 times. So if I have not added anything, it will play only once. Now here on button 1 click will play the first sound, and on clicking the second button, it is playing the second sound. And if you add another number like 3 here, this will play the sound 4 times. And if you add both these S1 and S2 to stream on the same button click, then it will play both the sounds together at the same time, simultaneously. It will not play them one after another, it will play them simultaneously. Probably you cannot hear this, but I can hear both the sounds together. Okay, thank you very much for watching this video.